Lord Poseidon, the god of the seas, took dominion over the oceans when the Olympians ascended to power. The kingdom of Atlantis was erected in his honor by his followers and the many statues built in his image. Around the city were constructed as integral parts of the structure and mechanism of Atlantis itself.
Yeah.
The power of the god of the seas flows inside the kingdom of Atlantis and is channeled at Nexus. Points spread throughout the city when imbued with this power, the effigies of Poseidon can focus this energy to activate the structures and mechanisms around Atlantis.
It is not too late to turn back, Kratos. No good will come of this journey. The gods...
I am done with the gods! Return to Olympus and leave me be.
Your brother was a threat to Olympus, Kratos. What was done had to be done. Forgive me. Forgive me.
Why did you help him?
I was there for you, Kratos. You had to be saved.
You should have saved him. I should have saved him.
There is more to this than you could possibly know, Kratos.
Lies and riddles. That's all you give me, Athena. I will save my brother. And you will stay out of my way.
Our city has fallen!
Why have the gods forsaken us?